this dear patience of my pain. To leave me lonely as before, or leave my soul alone again. still.